best part, what I feel, is that we have such young ministers who are coming up and coming up with bright ideas for these the middle-aged group of the NRIs, of the Odias, to work for India. That is the best part, which I think. Because we have to give back to our community, and we are always there to give back to the community. But we need such push and such people who can facilitate us to help in providing back to the community. And after all, we are Indians, and we would love to give back to our community with whatever little we can.
Dharmendra Pradhan has been a young representative of politico, socio-economic, as well as he is representing the entire current government the world over. And primarily this country, being a oil and gas based economy, and it is a proud moment being an Odia. He is representing a key portfolio of the government of India. And we are with global brand called as ADNOC, and he had been closely interacted with one of our chairman, ADNOC chairman, Dr. Sultan Al-Jaber. So it was a proud moment when he comes and he delivers, the excitement with which he is coming from. So being an Odia, it gives a lot of immense pleasure. It's a matter of good big pride.
आज तो हम हमको बहुत अच्छा लगा बात, क्योंकि हम उड़ीसा से हैं और हमारे उड़ीसा के यानी केंद्रीय मंत्री आए, यहाँ का शोभा बढ़ाए और यहाँ के गवर्नमेंट से भी अच्छा रिलेशंस बना के बिजनेस भी के लिए डील किए. हमको बहुत अच्छा लगा. एज ए ओडिया, एज ए इंडियन, वी फील आई मीन बिग प्राउड.